An overnight fire sparked at Anderson's grain and ethanol plant in Delphi. Take a look at the video. The Carroll County Sheriff's Department told us they received the call around 1:45 about dust igniting in a filter of one of the cob mills. We'll continue to bring you more information once we get more details on this fire.